it is safe to say that so far this playlist is no picnic. You may even think that we've already seen everything there is to see about muscle cars, and assume it can't get more intense than this. Well, hold on to that thought. A showdown way above the speed limit and way beyond your expectations. Plus, it's a chance to see just how far muscle car customization can go and how cool it can look.
Harbor real soon. Quickly closing in on the finish line. Don't you flinch now. but still. That's it. Fire up your guns.
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one. You now know muscle cars have been around since the second half of the 20th century, but somehow we've yet to get you one of the classic oldies. Well, per Jim's request, we decided to catch you on the fly and save the origin story for the grand finale. There's an absolute classic heading your way. A grail among collectors, and Jim's greatest pride, the Mustang Boss 429. Prepare for the centerpiece of American muscle car history. Number one car, the star of my collection, the 1969 Mustang Boss 429. The name speaks for itself. One of the oldest muscle cars. Still one of the greatest, too, honestly. An icon.
It shaped the golden age of muscle cars from the 60s to the early 70s. This was one of the top dogs. The age when these cars stopped being called hot rods or drag racing cars and became muscle cars. That's right. Even though the hot rodding mindset had been around since the early 50s, it wasn't until the 60s that the term muscle car popped up, embodying an entire generation's rebellious state of mind. At that time, if you were into muscle cars or just into cars in general, the place to be was Detroit. Man, ever heard of Woodward Avenue? A renowned street for car duels back in the day. Charge. Show them who's the boss.
Make sure to get your vehicle reward, driver. The muscle car spirit can be described in many ways, but nothing speaks to it better than a head-on encounter with the chrome itself. I hope you've enjoyed this wild experience to its fullest. As much as Jim would have liked to stick around, his expertise and passion are already requested elsewhere. But he left a special note for you. It says, "Never thought riding passenger could be this much fun. Keep on rocking. P.S. Hope you'll dig the souvenir."
Thank you.
playlist is available, driver. Playlist cleared and ready for takeoff.